what, speaking of wonderful people, yep. which I'm sure your dad is, and so is my mom, this guy is courageous in a
he
large
is.
Way.
You all are going to love his story and love his music. Very
recently
much.
Married.
Which recently is married to a gorgeous woman. She is here this evening, and congratulations.
Pretty courageous all by itself.
All
right
by
there.
Itself.
And he's going to be singing his new single. Oh, this is appropriate. If She Only Knew. The newlywed. Welcome, Kevin Sharp.
What I knew but could not say. If she could just see that part of me that I hid away. If I could just hold her in my arms again, just say
TNN's Primetime Country, Jeff Boyd and Matt Newton revisit the Everly Brothers. And next, Kevin Sharp tells why he's got a little Will Smith in him. Primetime Country is brought to you by Great Tasting Bush's Baked Beans. Our secret family recipe is baked into every bean. And by Terminix, called one.
Folks, here with Kevin Sharp. Who you got playing with you over there? That's a fine band.
I actually feel strange coming and sitting down. I'm here by myself because I tell you what, I can't do anything without them. So I would like to take a second to
introduce
them.
Go for it.
On keys, I've got Lee.
Hey, Lee.
And on bass, we have Brian. Drums, we have Jeff. We got Tim on acoustic guitar. Dan on electric. And Michael on the fiddle. Good. And Earl and our bus driver, Mr. Big Dog Robert Adams, is somewhere up here with us.
All right. Here he is singing I'm Trying. Welcome back, asylum recording artist Kevin Sharp.
Said yes you are, 'cause you wouldn't bring it up if you weren't. If I told you I'd been walking out in the dark not thinking, would you take the truth this alcoholic's world? I can't change what's done is done, but I can tell you this, not a day goes by don't curse myself and all my sins. And I need you to hold on to what's part of me is dying, though I haven't kept the demons on me. I'm trying. I'm trying. Down on the floor, I said I wish I was stronger. Right now I feel fragile as glass. I want to believe you, believe what's held you has freed you, and I hate these doubts that keep on coming back. Our parents think crazy staying here this long, but there's nothing more I want for us than to prove to them they're wrong. I don't want to be afraid, I don't want to think you're lying, and though I haven't found the faith yet that I need, I'm trying. Not a day goes by that I don't curse myself and all my sins. And so he dropped down to his knees, and by now they're both crying. Said I haven't been the man I want to be, but I'm trying. Oh, I'm trying.
Thank you.
folks. Don't go away. Tomorrow on Primetime Country, million-selling honky-tonk country artist Aaron Tippin reveals...